And now, back from the state pen for a long list of malpractice suits, armed with his mighty caduceus, here he is, the challenger of modern medicine, Farkus Melby.
Yes, this is Farkus.
No, this is awful.
This is Farkus Melby, M.D., D.D.S., Ph.D.
Are we back here again?
Giving a lecture today, children. A lecture, and my Ph.D. gives me the right to do that. A lecture on...
Oh, that's ridiculous. Yeah, I told you it was ridiculous.
Wait a minute.
First aid.
Okay.
That's the only reason he keeps me around.
The first thing to demonstrate, children, is the proper way to put on a bandage. This is very, very important.
Now,
I'm going to take a bandage. I'll take a bandage.
We're pretending now, boys.
Okay, now.
Oh, it's only my, okay. On my arm.
Okay.
Supposing I had an injury on my arm.
Okay, now remember, children, you must take the two ends. Quiet,
nurse. No, first of all, they should, oh, well, all right.
Take the two ends and find out where the sore is and put this little thing that's in the middle of the
You forgot whatever that stuff is, the mercurochrome. It's a very good word, very hard to say.
They understand perfectly.
You have to put the red stuff first.
Let's put the mercurochrome all the way on the arm. We'll put it on like this.
Isn't that lovely? Very, very nice.
Get that on there.
Really nice, and it does help.
Nurse, do you want X's or O's?
Oh my goodness, he's playing Tic-Tac-Toe.
I'll take an X. Oh, that's nice. Where would you like your O, nurse?
Put the O in the middle.
Okay,
there,
O in
please.
The middle.
All right.
Put the O in the middle
good.
There. Okay,
oh,
nurse.
Now, where are you going to put your X?
I think I'll put my X over here, nurse.
Oh, dear, then I have to put my O in the middle.
I've got to block you there. Okay, I'll put my X right there, nurse.
Oh, now you got to block me. Oh, wait a minute.
Put the Band-Aid on there like this. Very nice.
Very.
Good. Now, if you like, you can wrap it up like this.
Oh, that's
just
helps
to give it a little
it
thing.
Heal a little
good.
Bit
you could
better.
Cut that over there. Very nice.
That's
okay. Now, if you have a headache, remember,
well,
children.
A headache.
Yeah, take your glasses off.
Oh,
please.
This is the proper way to put the bandage in. No, I knew I can't.
Okay, get around like this.
I can't. I'm not sleep. I can't see.
No,
doctor.
Nurse. Yes.
Yes, I'm having a little difficulty seeing here, doctor.
You put it in your mouth.
No, put it around.
Nurse.
No, wait a minute,
what,
doctor.
Nurse? What?
I think you better start over again because I don't think we're doing this the right way.
Okay. How should I do this? Okay.
You're the one who went to medical school.
Okay. Put it around like this.
Oh.
And if you don't have a head injury, you can wear this as a sweat glove. Okay, you hold
it. Right.
And by the way, children, I would like to tell everybody that a special bill is being sent to Linda Frost from Dr. Melby. And she sent me a little note to ask me what her bill was, so I thought this was the time to do. The doctor was $1,900, Linda, for your service. The radiologist was $210. X-rays was $50. Hospital bill was $2,000. Ice cream, $40.
She certainly does like ice cream.
Yes, yes. And a tobotomy, where I removed her toes, was $600, right? Okay, and pan service was only $16.46. And remember, I give the best prices here. I give the best...
There's no business.
That's right. That's what I said. No business like show business here. And remember, for my big book on first aid, you'll be sure to get the show of the story of an African wild dog. Get the story and get well, Linda. Get well, Linda, from Popeye. Right, and we'll see you in a little bit, everybody.
And
Dr. Farkus Melby. Take a bow. Let me fix that up here. Okay, get this around here. I'll put it on me here. Get it around here like
no business I know. Everything about it is appealing.